Hi, today we're gonna make soy sauce chicken drumstick, and suppose we use soy sauce, you know, to do the sauce, but today we using that they call it chicken marinade. This is pretty much like soy sauce. You can buy them in grocery store, you know, they're making Hong Kong, you know. And so you use one bottle of these, then you open them up, then you pour it in a wok. Okay, then you also want to add about bottled water in it. If you cook more stuff, like you cook the whole chicken or something else, or you can use cook it like Cornish chicken or something, and or little bit more amount of stuff, the meat, then you have to increase the water to cover them, you know. You have to make it cover the meat, you know. So you make it more, so this will enough to put, we're gonna cook like around 12 drumsticks right here, you know. But I think we try it right now, you know, like that. And also, you put a tablespoon of cooking sherry in it, and a couple green onion, and a 2-3 slices of ginger juice. Then you cover them up until you're boiling before we're gonna put this with this the drumstick in it, you know. So okay, that we wait. Okay, and you see that things start boiling. So we're gonna put the chicken in it, okay? The chicken drumstick in it. Just like that. Just like that. Okay, so you put all this chicken in it, chicken drumstick in it, and then you wait until you're boiling. After you're boiling, and you turn it down a little bit, then so it's almost boiling. See, you can see the bubble, but you have to turn it down to kind of medium, so you just lightly boiling. See, and you don't want it too high, you know, so you steam up the. And after it's boiling, so you count for 25 minutes, and that's that will done, okay. And you cover it up right now, so now you can see that, and you can just leave it like that, you know, that just enough to boiling. But if it's too high, if boiling real bad, then you turn it low a little bit, okay. Okay, this I think it's about done. See, they are all, you know, the skin kind of. Yeah, I think it looks done. So you turn it off. Now it's turned it off, it's 25 minutes. So you just pick this up. You pick this up. You can use this for chicken legs or chicken wings or any kind, you know, we'll be okay. Okay. Okay, and that's soy sauce chicken drumstick.